Question of the week. What is gazumping? This week, we had an offer and acceptance on a property, so needed to move quickly and complete our due diligence so we were not gazumped. So, what is gazumping? Gazumping occurs when an agent or seller accepts an offer you make to buy a property at an agreed price, but the property is sold to somebody else. This usually occurs when the vendor sells the property for a higher figure. The agent is legally obliged to pass on to the vendor any further offers received for the property up until the exchange of contracts. Exchange occurs when the seller signs the copy of the sale contract and the buyer signs their copy, and the two parties exchange their signed contracts. It is usual at this time that the buyer pays a deposit of usually 10% of the purchase price. If you are gazumped, neither the agent nor the seller are obliged to compensate you any money or that you have spent on legal advice, inspection reports, finance, application costs, or other inquiries. So here are five ways that you can help avoid being gazumped. Number one, have your loan pre-approved, ideally through a broker, as they will work much faster than the banks. Number two, have your solicitor review the contract before the offer is accepted. Number three, have your building and pest inspector organised to inspect the property on the same day, or if you've already had the inspection done prior to the offer being accepted. Number four, have the deposit ready or a cheque ready to present, as the deposit required will usually exceed your daily banking transfer limit, and this can be a real sticking point. And number five, consider engaging a buyer's agent to leverage their experience and contacts to negotiate on your behalf. Time is of the essence when buying property, so undertaking your due diligence quickly with a trusted team can help avoid the unpleasant experience of being gazumped. Please call, email, or comment below if you have any property-related questions.
For more information, call us or visit our website,